stages and across the world. Let's give it Tracy Danielle, everybody.
I don't have enough guitar on the monitor, and I think there's a lot of bass up here.
Listening to a bunch of fucking cult songs. For me, nothing. nothing. I could listen all fucking night to The Cult. No disrespect to The Cure, homies, here tonight. Wait! One time my band played at Continental, Trigger was there, and I look over at the bar and there is the drummer of The Cult, Les Warner, who played on the Electric album. And I was pretty stoked. I was a green youngin' in New York. I was like, holy shit, the dude from The fucking Cult's watching us, man. And we got done the show, he comes over to me, he's like, hey man, you're fucking great. And I was like, thanks man, let me buy you a beer. I buy him a beer, next thing you know, arm in arm, we're walking down, we go to Cups. It's a Friday night, Morgan's DJing. Fast forward about 10 shots of tequila, 12 beers later, I don't want to sell him out, but Les Warner's crying on my shoulder. Oh my God, man, it was the best fucking night. I look over, Morgan just goes. Classic. Thanks for having me here tonight. Shout out to the band. This was Electric Ocean.
Thank you.
You see this next performing over with the rock and roll is about to go down. Let's take a much better week, everyone. Yeah. Tick, tick, tick.